We have to reconcile so that we can start resume the work and the progress of developing the country. There has to be healing. Why healing? That healing is the recognition that what has happened has hurt many people on both sides. And therefore, that's why there has to be forgiveness, there has to be healing. I beg you, with a bent knee and cap in hand, that please, please, you are facing a difficult situation of the losses you have incurred, but the best way to deal with it is to try to, even if you can't forget, to forgive and reconcile. What has been asked of you, the South Sudanese nation, it's difficult, it's not easy, but it is not impossible, and it's not unique. Other nations, Africans like you, have done it. Therefore, you can do it. You should preach the gospel of forgiveness and healing.